final chance, Grovo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
I heard you got eaten alive at cards. I don't need shit from you.
People are coming to the execution tomorrow.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress, abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
You're as bad as us betting on the dogfight.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance.
What the fuck?
One week's notice. Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew. Unless accompanied. Restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Ackworth, you lazy slug. You patrol the yard.
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your route. The report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
Anybody with signs of the sickness?
Another night. Another patrol with you.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see this man. Not everyone did, but I really like the Embers.
Maybe wind or something.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
me again what you'll do if Slack Jaw and his Bottle Street boys jump.
Oh, I'll find you.
Thank you.